to infinity. We shall slay our enemies and then steal their stuff. I'm not seeing how this is going to work. Another journal entry, number 8, from the number of dead adventures I have passed in these halls. I have come to follow the conclusions. Many did not take enough provisions with them, so I soon may die of hunger. I myself am running low. I will have to find more supplies. Many are missing clothes. It explains the pants wearing zombies. No one has made it as far as I, since I haven't passed any corpse in over an hour. Hey, cool guy, what's up? Ah, fuck. Damn it. That's a good one. What the? Damn it! I had to pick a new person. Nope. Not doing vertigo again. Priscilla Nibbins. Oh, what should we pick that we can afford? Unfortunately, I will not be able to do that one. No offense to the game, I understand everything that makes it great, it's just... I never got into it. I played it at other people's houses, it just... I never connected with it. I can't give good reviews to games, really, that I don't enjoy. I can't actually do that one. They're very selective, the publishers about who they allow to do things with their videos. And since I'm rather new with this whole thing, I'm probably not going to be able to get any permissions. There's a long list of games I would love to do for this. It's just, it's hard. It's hard getting permissions when you're starting out, because instead of game developers and programmers coming to you, you gotta go to them. And if I can't build up a bigger fan base, I'm never gonna really get anywhere. Sad as it is to say. Holy hell. Oh, take it easy. Yeah, blueprints found. Some food. Wrong button. I am not getting through that way. Let's try this one. Oh! He bitch slapped me into his buddy. That sucks. Biggest. Holy crap, this family line is huge. I have died a lot. Oh yes, there's Scorpio the Monitor. I haven't played one of these guys yet. Strengthen my innards. They need strengthening. Let's do it again. And slaves. Kill all the furniture. Did you get attacked by a fucking chicken? That is awesome. I think I got a trophy for killing the chicken, too. That's the first time that's fucking happened. That's awesome. Can't do shit here because I've already killed this boss in a previous episode. But I can't take all this money. Oh god, gotta love the monies. I wonder why zombies only wear pants. Fuck you, skeleton. Boom. Trying to find my way to the woods. It's not really working so well. And fireball to the fucking face. Ugh. Let's try this again. Barbarian, the assassin. You've got no traits, so I'll try you. Prove your looting skills and get more bang for your buck. Cannot afford it. Let's see what we can do for buying new armor. We can unlock it at least. Can't equip it yet because it gotta upgrade. I'm gonna lose a lot of my gold, so I can't really do anything. See what I can do with rooms. More rooms. Let's go!